Lincomycin is an antibiotic indicated only for the treatment of serious infections and is typically reserved for use in cases of penicillin allergy or where penicillin is inappropriate. In this video, let's find found. What is lincomycin? What is lincomycin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking lincomycin? How does lincomycin work? How to use lincomycin? What is lincomycin? Lincomycin is a lincosamide antibiotic that comes from the actinomycete Streptomyces lincanensis. A related compound, clindamycin, is derived from lincomycin by using thionyl chloride to replace the 7-hydroxy group with a chlorine atom with inversion of chirality. It was released for medical use in September 1964. What is lincomycin used for? Lincomycin is indicated for the treatment of serious bacterial infections by susceptible strains of streptococci, pneumococci, and staphylococci in patients who are allergic to penicillins or for situations in which a penicillin is deemed inappropriate. As with all antibacterial agents, lincomycin should only be used to treat infections proven or strongly suspected to be caused by susceptible bacteria. Contraindication. Lincomycin is contraindicated in patients previously found to be hypersensitive to lincomycin or clindamycin. Side effects. Common adverse drug reactions associated with systemic lincomycin therapy. Abdominal or stomach pain or tenderness. Blistering, peeling, or loosening of the skin. Clay-colored stools. Dizziness, faintness, or lightheadedness when getting up suddenly from a lying or sitting position. Hives, itching, or rash. Joint or muscle pain. Pale skin. Pharmacodynamic. Lincomycin is a lincosamide antibiotic derived as a natural fermentation product from Streptomyces lincanensis. Like clindamycin, lincomycin is active against gram-positive cocci and bacilli as well as gram-negative cocci and some other organisms such as Haemophilus spp. It is also effective against anaerobic bacteria, though in this regard clindamycin is generally more potent. Prescribing information highlights that the range of clinically confirmed effectiveness is largely limited to Staphylococcus spp and Streptococcus spp, with additional activity noted in vitro. Lincomycin should be used with caution due to its association with severe cutaneous hypersensitivity reactions such as Stevens-Johnson syndrome, toxic epidermal acralysis, erythema multiforme, and acute generalized exanthematous pustulosis, and its potential to precipitate Clostridium difficile-associated diarrhea, CDAD, which may lead to fatal colitis. Special care should therefore be exercised when used in elderly patients, individuals with a history of gastrointestinal disease, and those with a history of asthma or significant allergies. Lincomycin for injection may contain benzyl alcohol as a preservative, which has been associated with gasping syndrome in pediatric patients. The serum half-life is extended in patients with hepatic/renal impairment and may require dose adjustments and additional monitoring. Like all antibiotics, lincomycin use may cause overgrowth of non-susceptible organisms, which should be considered. Mechanism of action. Lincomycin contains the unusual amino acid moiety propylhydric acid linked to the sugar moiety alpha-methylthiolincosamine, alpha-MTL, that, like other lincosamides, functions as a structural analog of the 3-foot end of L-promet tRNA and deacylated tRNA to interact with the 23S rRNA of the 50S bacterial ribosomal subunit. Detailed investigations into the mechanism of the related lincosamide clindamycin suggested a two-phase binding, instantaneously to the A site with a shift in equilibrium towards the P site over several seconds. This shift appears to be due to rotation of the propylhydric acid moiety, while the alpha-MTL remains relatively stationary. Recent crystal structures of lincomycin in complex with the 50S ribosomal subunit of Staphylococcus aureus show that the alpha-MTL moiety forms hydrogen bonds with C2611, A2058, G2505, A2059, and G2503 of the 23S rRNA, while the propylhydric acid moiety interacts only through van der Waals contacts, suggesting it may be free to rotate similar to clindamycin. This mechanism is supported by the observation that the most common resistance mechanism, which also affects macrolides and streptogramin B, MSLB resistance, involves methylation of A2058. Other resistance mechanisms similarly target residues such as A2058, A2059, and C2611. Half-life. Lincomycin has a biological half-life of 5.4 plus or minus 1 hours following intramuscular or intravenous administration, which is prolonged in patients with impaired hepatic or renal function. Dose. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. Susceptible infections. IM, 600 mg, Q12-24 HR. 4, 600 to 1000 mg, Q8-12 HR, not to exceed 8 g/day. Renal impairment, severe, 25 to 30% of usual dose. Other indications and uses. Streptococcus pneumoniae and other streptococci. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category C. Animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about lincomycin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.